Earlier, actor Riteish Deshmukh had released a series of photographs by recreating the posters of different films in his quirky twist, which were hilarious and very creative. Now, Riteish has come up with a Chori interview for which he stepped into Karan Johar's shoes and gave an interview of his good friend Abhishek Bachchan. The duo's friendly chit-chat were hilarious and will leave you in splits for sure. Riteish shared the video on his Twitter handle and wrote, "Me and Junior Bachchan, we are just good friends, or so you think. Aakhir sach samne aa hi gaya. Bakwas with bank chor, Chori interview." After that, Abhishek replied, "Well done, Riteish. Anyone else had done this, I would send them a legal notice. Wait." The film sees the journey of three thieves and then things take a turn when one of their robberies goes wrong and enters Vivek Oberoi as a quick-witted, sharp policeman. The movie is directed by Bumpy, is set to release in June, which also featuring the sexy Riya Chakraborty. Honest Report.